Hello and welcome back to the 169th episode of this Grand Theft Auto Vice City, the Definitive Edition playthrough.
Damn, I spot this.
Today we're going to be doing the three unique stunt jumps within Little Haiti. So yeah, let's get that rocking and a rolling. Our first will be, I think we'll start there. There's only three to do, so it shouldn't take too long. There's the jump. And we didn't land clean, but we got the jump done. That's all that matters. For our next, we'll be pretty close by that one, about there. That's the jump there. Let's get ourselves a run-up. Quite slippery when wet, this grass.
Now that you found Flash FM.
Another nice crash. Still counted though. And for our third and final will be about there-ish.
This one's really good, but I'm not a super bus to say that.
Right there. Let's see if we can actually land this one. So that's the three unique stunt jumps within Little Haiti. And I think we'll head all the way to the Hyman condo in preparation for the next activity. Ouch. Quickly grab some body armor at ammunition downtown. Oh my god, what am I doing?
Well, she's
I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you on the next one.